I remember the first time I ever heard Eldoranda's voice. It was probably about 12 or 13 years ago on the Truth Forum. And I was introduced to her by Minister Shonda Brown, who went on to be with the Lord. And after the call, she had gave a dynamic word on the Truth Forum. I asked Minister Shonda, where did you find this woman? I said, this woman is speaking my language. And ever since that day, when I met her, I was just automatically just connected to her. She literally had the words of life for my life at the time. And so I just really thank God for her. God used her at a very pivotal time of my life. And you know, one of the things that I always say is that a lot of time gifted people don't always, they always have people that are drawn to them for their gift, but they don't really always have people to hold them accountable for their character. And that is certainly what God did for me through her, is to hold me accountable. Integrity is something that she really challenged me in, being integral about everything that I did as a woman of God. And so I'm just so thankful that God connected me with her. I'm so glad that God gave her Woven, and that in Woven that I was able to develop a relationship with such beautiful women that have to this very day still impact my life, still are woven together with cords of love. And so I'm just grateful for Woven and Eldoranda Lewis.